Alrighty, we is fucking back, bro. I need to make sure my mic be working. I think, yup, it's working, bro. Yeah, we're back. It's Monday, baby. Hate it or love it, it's Monday. My weekend wasn't too bad, bro. My weekend was pretty decent. Well, I don't know what to call it because we have a porch, but like we built the hand railings and all that. So like the front of our house looks a little more appetizing to the eye, bro. It looks pretty nice now. I ain't gonna lie, we probably ha after putting that up, we probably have the best porch in the neighborhood. After we paint it and everything, bro, we're gonna be looking fly, baby. But yeah, other than putting the porch up, I don't think I really did much. What else did I do, bro? I played some Gran Turismo 7 last night. I ended up playing till like 3 or 4 in the morning last night, bro. It's crazy because I was doing the endurance race at Tsukuba, and then I quit it, and then I went on to online to find some lobbies, bro. And I ran in a night down, dude. That shit was crazy. Well, I don't know if I want to do lobbies first. I kind of want to do the circuit experiences, to be honest. I want to finish them up and get some money. Yeah, my bad about the ASMR, bro. I don't mean to do it. But it just happens, bro. Hold on, what about licenses? Do you get more money for licenses and stuff? Because I know, is it only the circuit experiences where you get more money? So it's only circuit experiences where you get money. What about missions? Nope, it don't look. Damn, bro. Circuit experiences are literally the only ones. That's kinda. It's kind of sad. Because, like, after the circuit experiences, like, what is there? Right, we did that, we did that, we did that. I think we did Deep Forest. Yeah, we did. The Red Bull. Probably do this one next. Because I don't really know. Circuit de Saint Croix. I don't know if that's how you say it, but. I gotta turn on my wheel, bro. My wheel are not even plugged in, bro. What am I doing, baby? Dang, where's the plug at, bro? I was juggling, finessing, and flexing. I'm trying to plug it in without getting out of my seat, bro. Will it be possible? Oh, I think, yep, it's possible, baby. We got it. Mission complete. It's plugged in. Now you just gotta turn it on. Boom. Damn, bro. Playing Gran Turismo 7, I'm forgetting about the most important part. Fucking wheel, bro. How are we forgetting about the wheel, bro? Alrighty. It is on. Yeah, I don't think I've ever done this track before, bro. A little left and a 90 right. I never driven this car either, bro. It'll be interesting. Oh shit. Yo, this car fast as fuck, boy. Nah, dude, this shit makes my wheel tweak, bro. Oh, it's a Group 1 car. I thought it was a road car, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, nah, bro. I don't like this. Hold up. I need to go to the other settings on my wheel, bro. Alright, I think those settings will make it better, more drivable. Holy shit. Oh, yo, see, I ain't tweaking no more, bro. Holy smokes. Oh, that turns a little hard, bro. The 90-degree right. Holy shit. Alrighty. Hold up, I kinda wanna retry that. I wanna get a better time. I don't know my braking points at all, right? I think this is literally like my first time on this track. Oh yeah, I think that, yeah, that was better. I'm in front of my, ooh, nice, bro. That was real nice. I just wanted to do that because I wanted to get close to night down. I think night down got a 20.5. Yeah, dude. I beat him by a couple hundreds. 27.5. Alright, I ain't gonna do that no more though. I ain't gonna ego it, bro. Oh, hold up, bro. I don't know this track, bro. This track at all, but this car feels kind of nice, I ain't gonna lie. Oops. We gonna be here all day, bro. Make it. Nope. Alright, turn one, that's all I need, bro. I just need to get this hairpin and I'm good, bro. Why is there a map of Le Mans in the car, bro? But that's not even like the truck we're at. Oh. It's kind of annoying because I'm trying to look down at the bottom right for the mini map, but there's just a map of Le Mans, bro. What is going on here? I know I suck, but this car is kind of nice, right? Is it still all-wheel drive? Can a Group 1 car be all-wheel drive? Is that possible? Oh, there it is. Holy shit, bro. I mean, it's not hard, but it's not easy either. I suck, dude. What if I chase cam this shit? Will it be easier? Okay, so yeah, it's way easier when I use chase cam, bro. I think I remember that part of the track. Hold up, do I remember this track? Nah, I don't, to be honest. Fuck. think I've done other layouts of this track. It ain't looking too good right now. Come on, baby. 38.5. Oh, okay, we got it. We got it, we got it, we got it. We're there, we're there, we're there. I need one more 10. I need one more 10. Oh yeah, we got it, boys. Barely, but we got it. Yeah, see, I remember this part of the track. Oh, first try. Yeah, I think I know the rest of the layout. I hope so. Oh, no, it ain't looking like it. Nope. Bro. Yo. 46. I'm a whole second off, bro. So is it just flat out the whole time? That's crazy. Oops. Thank you. So I think all this is just flat out, bro. This is where I played myself. Ooh, that was clean right there. I ain't gonna lie, dude. Damn, that's crazy. This car is literally on rails, bro. Was that it? 255. That's crazy. Get it right here, bro. Part, I think, after this hairpin is just flat out, bro. Oh, I slowed down way too early, bro. That's probably my whole lap time right there. Well, that's kind of sad, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Right at the end, bro. Literally on the last sector. Alright, I'm gonna try cockpit now again, bro. I think I'm pretty comfortable with the track now, I think. lost at least 5 tenths right there, bro, or something. It felt like I lost a ton of time right there. And right there. The same exact thing again, bro. Same exact thing, same exact spot. Yo, somebody teach this man how to drive, bro. Maybe I'm just better doing chase cam, bro. That's the way to go for me right now. Alright, well, I miss Apex is even worse than I do with chase cam. I should just, what do I do, bro? Maybe I should just fucking fuck, bro. It just ain't working. could be a lot worse right now. Gee, it sounded like my car just broke right there. I'm pretty sure this is all flat right here, bro. Fucking up looking at the ghost too much. Holy shit. Did I do it? Oh yeah, I did it easily. Ah, nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Get me out of here, bro. Get me the fuck out of here, boy. $200K and 1 million, 1.2 EC. Let's see, is it 5 o'clock? Oh. Finished just in time for the Red Bull ring, bro. Hold up. Oh, they don't get updated every week. Or do they? I don't know. Wait, so if you already bought a car, doesn't it say you already bought a car, bro? Oh, yeah, it does. It's acquired. You already know I had to, bro. It's not the Group 3 version, but... close enough, bro. It's group two. It's a little faster. I don't know. I don't really like driving that fast, to be honest. Driving fast is cool, but I want to go fast, but I don't want to go that fast, bro. See, do I got a daily spin roulette? Nope. All right, I don't know how this Nations Cup gonna go, bro. But I guess we'll see. Let's see what card I have. How do I even? The WRX. Do I have the WRX? I do not. Do I go get it? Yeah, I'm probably gonna go get it. Just go buy a WRX, dude. Wait, how much was it, bro? Wait, hold up. How much is this car? Damn. Yo, chill, dude. 450,000, bro. Dang, dude. Chill, dude. Yeah, what livery do? Ooh, doesn't, what's his name? Ken Block drive with WRX? Is it this one? Yeah, Ken Block. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Young Kenny. So we need hards and rain tires. Noise. I thought it started at 5. Yo, why does it go so late tonight then? Eighteen, 19, 22. Wow. I guess we'll start practicing a little bit. Well, I guess I'll. It starts at 18. Okay. Okay. See, I'm pretty sure this is just gonna start the lobby after he does this lap. See how that goes. Messing up a little bit, baby. Damn, a 134, bro. What's going on here? Why is he on hards? Why is he on hards? Pretty sure he'll start after this lap, right? If he almost started after this lap, I might just go and find a new lobby, bro. I wish spectating was more smooth around. Another 133 or what? He has to be starting now, right? Dang, dude. Well, I think he is trying to start, probably just don't work. I just wanted to start, bro. Dang, dude. Well, there's always another lobby to join. Chemo. Is that the lobby I just joined? Oh no, it's not. If I was at the oh no, dude, it's full. Group 4 sponsored by Duracell. Really? If I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo. Swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo. Eight minutes. This is last lap, right? Wait, I haven't even seen the daily races, bro. It's a brand new week. And it's a brand new me. Fuji with what car? Ooh, the GTO. I have that car though. I have that car. Why can I not use that car? Dang, dude. Wait, where are we at next? Group 4 at Fuji. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep on going with circuit experiences then, bro. Alright, I think we already did Lamar, right? Yes. Okay. We did this just now. Yup. Nice. Let's go here. Alrighty. Oh, Blue Blood Boys. I forgot about them. 29.9, rep. Wait, what car is this, bro? Is this a Group 3 car? Oops. Group 4? Group 3. I need to change the wheel settings, bro. Alright, we got it. We got it, dude. I just didn't have the right wheel settings, bro. It's all good now, though. Don't got it. Where am I losing time right there? Is it just braking? Am I losing time under braking? Yeah, that's probably braking right there. Gotta get turn two right there. Dang, dude. I think I would have had it right there. I was going too hard in the paint, bro. I was driving without many fucks right there. This one's getting kind of annoying, bro. It's that last turn right there, that last right-hander. I lose a lot of time on that right-hander. I don't know how to take it, bro. I just don't know. Let's see what the other, what the homies got, bro. 29-3, 29. Dang, did I suck, bro? 10, 13-4. Oh yeah, I'm not good at this breaking point on here either, bro. Wasn't the cleanest, but it works. The 22, 20.2. All right, yeah, we'll just restart that. That was terrible from the first turn. Made a comeback towards the end. What was that all about? That works for me. 13 seconds flat, bro. Blue Blood got like 12.4 guaranteed, bro. Wow. Thank you. 39.9. Am I gonna get it? Probably. Oh, that's not that. That was kind of trash, honestly. Yeah, see, dang, dude. 38.9. That dude did it a whole second faster. Oh yeah, like I said, that was trash anyway. A 158.5. All right. Let's get her done. All righty. That don't count, bro. That was a warm up. That is complete trash, bro. Thank you. Yeah, this is the lab, bro. This is it. Pretty sure that's the worst time out of the leaderboard. Oh no, what? Man, still 2 seconds behind Blue Letter. That's crazy. That dude's fast as fuck. Oh, there's two of them. Sir Dana Winman's road track. Ew. I guess we'll do Monza. This part of that music at all, yeah. David. Buenas tardes, my guy. What's good, man? How you doing? How many sectors are there? Five of them. 19-7. Jesus. I ain't gonna lie, I'm kinda liking this Ferrari, I ain't gonna lie, man. Yeah, I'm really liking this Ferrari, man. Thank you. Bruh. I don't feel comfortable with this car. There's something about it. Oh, that is gold. Oh, that was trash, right? I might just turn on tracks, which would make my life easier, bro. But I don't want it. Is there brake balance? Ooh, there is. Oh. I touched some grass right there, man. Oops. Got in touch with reality real quick. Sector 19-1. I'm gonna get an 18-8, bro. Jesus, bro. What a Tokyo drift that whole turn. Barely. Alright. I don't know if I should do the lap without traction control or with. I need a 150. I'm gonna do it with, just to be sure. my God, this car ran. Expecting to be close that time, right? I thought it was gonna be like 3 seconds off. Dang, this car, bro. It's kinda tough. I don't understand its love language, bro. That's way better, baby. Damn, bro, someone's cooking up dope on the crock pot, bro. It smells fire. Someone's grilling outside, bro. Someone's grilling on the Monday, dude. That man knows how to enjoy his Monday. This smells fire, bro. Might just have to go pop by my neighbor's house real quick, bro. Pay him a little visit. Ferrari is all I let's go to the red boring next. Oh, we're driving one of these cars, bro. Let's see if I have to change settings on my wheel again, bro. Cause if I'm going too fast, my wheel starts tweaking, baby. Now that's funny, I got a Ferrari outfit, Red Bull. Easy. Yeah, this one should be easy. I mean, this is like one of my go-to tracks, bro. What is this car? Red Bull X 2014 Junior. Oh, hit the brakes way too early, my boy. Oh no. That would have have been sick if I got everything first try, right, man? I just beat the ghost, bro. That's what I'm talking about. It's the Ferrari helmet, right? Oh, what's up, Senin? What's Gucci? Get gold on this, that'd be pretty sick, bro. Nice. We drifted like that whole last turn. Hold on, I wanna see that. How can I get a replay? Yeah, I wanna see that drift, bro. That's pretty sick. At least I think I drifted, bro. I felt like I didn't have any grip in the back. Why it didn't really look like it. Oh no. Oh, can we get another view, bro? Can I get another replay? Skid. Will you do any lobby soon? I don't think so, because after this, after I'm done with these circuit experiences, I'm gonna hit up that Nations Cup race at 8 o'clock, bro. So yeah, I don't know. I will do them later for sure though, like, let's see, it's like 5:30. Yeah, probably. I don't know, bro. I would do them later for sure, though. I don't know about anytime soon, though. Messed up that turn so bad. Dang, I was ahead of the ghost right there and everything. That was going pretty good. When is that? Because I'm not in the American time zone. Oh yeah, you're Australian. I think you're the Australian fellow. I don't know. I honestly don't know, bro. I'll probably do some lobbies after the Nations Cup race at. It's 6, it's 5:37 over here right now. It's gonna start at 6. So probably like around 7, like an hour and a half, around an hour and a half, 2 hours. Yo, did that car just like lift up from the front right there on that curve? It's kind of tight. Okay, so around 11 or 12 p.m. Yeah, I think so, bro. If that's the time where you're at, then probably around, yeah, around 11 or 12. I lost so much time on that exit, I couldn't catch a grip, bro. Oh yeah, we got a little bit of a better exit though. I could have had a 33, bro. Nah, dude. How did I get track limits, but it didn't restart me, bro? Nah, I'm going for that 133, bro. I'm an ego unit. $134 is good enough, bro. Give me my money. I'm not even stressed over that 133 right now. Right, there's still about 20 minutes till the Nations Cup, so. I mean, entry hasn't even opened yet. Let's just continue on to another circuit experience real quick, bro. We might complete Europe by tonight, to be honest. I only have this one. Or no, I just did these two. I got one, two, three. I got four of them left, bro. I don't know if I've done any of Sardinia, to be honest. Oh, it's with the Lambo, dude. The Lambo's kinda Nah. Let's not do that. Oh, would you look at that? That's with the WRX. That's the car I'm gonna use for the Red Wing. Three sectors, alright? This shouldn't be that hard then, bro. I was a second off. I shouldn't be too hard. That was just kind of booty because it was a pretty trash line and I don't know my lines around here yet, bro. That's way better, bro. Pretty much a 90-degree left turn right there, bro. I need to learn how to take that line through there, bro. Hold on, I need to watch the demo real quick. So he sets himself up on the jump. Set up on the jump, bro. I barely got it. I'll take it. Them jumps kind of messed me up, and I lost a lot of time on the little hairpin turns, bro. But I mean, it was looking pretty good, decent. Ooh, see right there, those turns, bro. I don't know how to do those turns properly yet. Oh, there we go. That was pretty clean. That was pretty clean as well. You see right there, I lose way too much time, I feel. Yo! Oh, I still get it? No way, bro. What are them jump physics, dude? Yo. That ain't right, bro. Jumps are kind of trash, but what time is it? All right, we got 10 minutes. I need to get this last sector down, bro. Kinda made up for it right there at the end. Oh, there we go. Alright, we got it though, we got it, dude, we got it. We're 800s off. Oh yeah, that was optimal right there, bro. Oh yeah, we're doing pretty decent right now, bro. That was pretty decent. Alright, I'm gonna try and do the lap attack real quick. Yeah, 1 minute 16. That should be enough time, bro. Get this done, make my money. Oh, it's not looking like it right now. Right, I kind of forgot the first sector of the track, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I spent so much time at the end, I forgot the rest of it. it this try, bro. We got decent pace. Yeah, I think we got it easily, bro. As long as these jumps don't fucking send us to fuck, bro. Alright, this has to be the last time. Last time, last time, bro. Last time. All right. We'll worry about this later, bro. Practiced at all on here yet. I guess I got time for like one lap. Two laps. Oh, damn, bro. Yo. Oh, it's because I'm on intermediate tires, bro. Why am I on intermediate tires? There's no way these cars are that bad, bro. Okay, they're still pretty bad. I honestly don't know if I want to do this race anymore. Yeah, nah, bro. These cars are kind of trash, to be honest. Yeah, fuck that race, bro. I'm gonna get my windmill money. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. Oh, that was kind of nice. Oh shit. See, like, what is that, bro? You know how beast of a lap that would have been? I think I finally found out how to like take them little hairpin turns, bro. Just getting a little bit better, bro. It's the jumps, bro. What kind of jumps are these? They're not even bad jumps, bro. It's just bad physics. See what I mean, bro? I gotta break before that little jump, bro. Just a little bit. Like a whole second on that turn, bro. It's pretty crazy. I think we're gonna go to Barcelona next, bro. Three sectors, 24 and a half. The Lambo. I bought this car, used it once, and I never touched it again, bro. This is not it, bro. It's just not it, bro. get a little used to it. You just gotta get to know her a little bit, bro. Gotta get to know her a little bit, bro. At that time, I think it's the exit off that one, bro. Only a 10th off, never mind. Alright, we got a nice try, bro, this time for sure. Alright, I think I'm figuring out how to drive the Lambo, bro. I think I got it. Oh my God. Why isn't it treating me nice no more, bro? I was driving it perfectly fine, now I'm getting like that oversteer effect again. Jesus Christ, bro. I beat it by 100. That's my best record. Yo. Why is this car so hard to drive? Damn, this car is a pain to drive. It's crazy. There's no way a car should be able to be this bad, bro. This car is a fucking pain to drive, bro. This should be illegal, bro. Three sectors now, that will one lap, 147.2. This is gonna be a pain, bro. I just need to crank trash control up. That wasn't too bad. I mean, it's annoying, but it ain't too bad, bro. just don't talk about it, bro. We just don't talk about it. We already know how trash this car is, bro. That was a pretty terrible turn. Seven, dang. Oh, I thought we were gonna be a whole second off. We're only 2 tenths off though. Not bad. That was a pretty terrible lap anyway. See, at some point, it just has to be the car, but it's the car, not the player. Hate the car, not the player, man. I just want to know how this car can be so bad, bro. No car should be allowed to be this bad, bro. Oh my God, dude. Don't know what to do anymore. I just can't drive this. What if I do chase cam, bro? Will chase cam help me be a better driver or what? Logs, will it be group 3 or group 4? It'll be group 3, bro. Let's just go back to the regular camera. Oh, you. Dang, dude, you got your first Nations dub? Let's go. I know, I was gonna do the Nations Cup, but. Them Group B cars is just. They handle a little too bad, bro. But that's sick that you got your first dub, bro. Alrighty, it ain't looking too bad right now. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It could be a lot worse. I think I just fucked it all up right here, bro. No. I think I lost all the time right there, bro. Oh no, so close. So close. So trash. I think gold is still obtainable, bro. Oh, gold is not obtainable, bro. I literally don't understand how to drive this car, bro. I just don't. See, it's gonna oversteer right here, probably. Ooh, it didn't. How lucky am I, bro? I think I might be understanding the Lambo's love language now, bro. I just might be, bro. This Lambo is absolute trash, brother. Right, how many do we need? For Europe, all we need is Dragon Trail and Sardinia. I don't think I've ever done this track, though. Ooh, especially with this kind of car. Yeah, nah, I'm good, bro. Yeah, damn, it's just time for lobbies now, bro. UK roleplay, left hand slide, use indicators. Ew. All right, let's get this show on the road, dude. Dang, I should have bought in a new Group 3 car, to be honest. I'm getting kind of tired of these ones, bro. Maybe it's because they're all Marlboro. I haven't really used the AMG, though. Let's use the AMG. I got a new car made, don't know how it will go. Ooh. Well, there's only one way to find out how it will go, buddy. If I'm liking this AMG, to be honest. Like the car I got. She, bro. If it ain't the Lambo, bro, then it's all good, bro. As long as it ain't the Lambo, you good. Oh, hold on, are y'all getting stuck on the grid, bro? Yeah, I think I. Stuck on the grid, bro. Dang, that blows. Nah, I don't think it fixes if you rejoin, bro, because if you get stuck on the grid, I think it's just permanent, bro. There ain't no fixing it. I see some dude join. Yeah, you see, you just get stuck on the grid, bro. Dang, dude. You're gonna have to wait and show me that car, bro. Yeah, I think instead of making lobbies, I'm probably just gonna join other people's lobbies, bro. Let's see what we got going on, bro. Cleaner kick. Group 3, 8 laps. 30 minutes times 6. Oh, hold on. We got endurance, bro. Nah, I got you, bro. I got you. Some endurance racing? Ooh, dang, dude. Hopefully, it didn't start already. Oh, it started. Oh, hold up, it ended though. They're on a black screen, bro. I think we might just have to wait, bro. No. If it doesn't want me to make a lobby, I don't know. I'm gonna see what other lobbies there are, bro. 'Cause people usually don't join endurance races. No. My screen just went black, bro. I might have to restart the stream, bro. Dang, bro, this is annoying. All right, I'm restarting stream, boys.